Now, your weather alert forecast.
Hi everyone, 3 News Now, meteorologist Mark Stitz. We could wake up to some rain showers for areas along and south of I-84 the morning commute, but as we go towards your lunchtime, most of that comes to an end in the afternoon, looking nice and dry. More clouds than sunshine out there, but still looks like temperatures will climb into the mid-60s, just like they did yesterday. As we go into Friday evening, a few rain showers will be up towards northeast Nebraska. As those move closer to Omaha late tonight, those could can reach the Omaha Metro, but a lot of that will break apart, and I think the Omaha area will likely stay dry. But again, around 11 o'clock midnight tonight, could see a few more spotty rain showers move in. But as we go into Saturday morning, we quickly dry things out and lots of sunshine on the way for the Cinco de Mayo parade starting at 10 o'clock in South O. This afternoon, though, highs near 66 degrees. Again, more clouds than sunshine. Once we get through with the morning rainfall, we'll be dry through the afternoon until we get into the evening and late night hours with some little scattered rain showers. Again, a lot of that will be for northeast Nebraska. Overnight tonight, then, the rain quickly comes to an end. Sky is clear heading into Saturday morning as temperatures bottom out near 45. Saturday afternoon, then, mid-70s. Lots of sunshine out there for the Cinco de Mayo festivities. As we go into Sunday, though, a few more scattered showers and storms will be possible, but they won't be for everyone. But temperatures should still manage to make it into the mid-70s now. On Monday, those mid-70s continue, but rain really starts to ramp up through the second half of the day and continues into Tuesday with numerous showers and storms expected. Eventually, cooler air moves in by midweek, dropping us closer to 60 on Wednesday with a few leftover rain showers.